Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, my beautiful people. What's up? My name is Dee Dee. I'm coming at you today with a makeup tutorial using Making Bank from Morphe. This 18B is called Making Bank. When I first got this, I didn't think much of it, but I really like this palette and can't wait to use it again. Doesn't look that exciting. Has a little bit going for it. I wasn't that impressed with it until I started using this palette. Very pigmented. I really dig this palette. I liked it. I also got this palette on sale for $11. This color was bold, dark, pigmented, and it was called Got Paid. It's the very last color in this palette. And just look at that. Look at the pigment on this. So I'm not quite sure what what I'm trying to show y'all here. I guess the back of my head, I don't know, but we're back in focus now. Just trying to buff out those edges, blend it out before I go on with another color. So this Hunter Green is on one half of my eye and the other half of my lid. I went in with the color Stax. I don't know what happened to it. It's not there, but it's Stax is like a army green. So the maintenance man would want to come fix some stuff when I'm trying to do this. So I cleaned up my lid with some makeup remover. Now I'm going to go in and cut the crease with this white from ColourPop. So I'm going to go in there with this mustard looking yellow. It's called Jackpot. Now I'm gonna go in with Dollar Dollar. And this is a pretty green. This is a rich, almost emerald looking green. And that's my favorite color out this whole palette, was this green right here. Because it was popping. It was pretty. Today I feel like I needed to color correct. Well, I always need to color correct. I always forget. Today I didn't forget. And I got this out of one of my BoxyCharm box. I think the first box I ever got it, this palette was in. And I'm just going to use this to try to do some color correcting, which I need to do more often. Because I do got circles. So I feel like I need a little more blush.